here, kindly subscribe, share, comment, like. So today we are coming live from Dunga Beach, and right now we are at the wetland of Dunga Beach. So welcome, keep subscribing. Welcome to Dunga Wetland Gallery. So we are here, we are just going for a walk, so that we can see the good experience here. I've never been to this place, actually this is my first time, so let us go. Yes?
This is our office.
Welcome. So, how much is that in the t-shirt?
The t-shirt, honey?
800.
800? So that's the cheapest price?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. So, let us go.
Ati kunaitwaje huko?
Dunga Wetland Gallery.
Dunga Wetland
Gallery.
Ni nini iko huko?
Okay, ni mahali ambapo nini pia kila aina ya ndege.
Aha.
Hapo nyoka ukitaka kuna mahali pa nyoka ziko, lakini asubuhi.
Aha. So these are the reeds. You were saying kuna watu wanaishi hapa ndani?
Si walishatoka. Maji ilikuwa imejaa.
So we have to pay 100 here. Then? Only 100. Kutembea. Kutembea tu. Hiyo ni pesa mingi.
Hebu angalia charges sasa. Juu tuko na schools. Tuko na primary school, high schools, na tuko na residence. Tuko na residence pia below 18,300, na tuko na cricket farm. Hiyo lakini sasa hii mimi maji iliharibu hiyo cricket farm. Mali iliharibu. Tuko na hall hire pia iko, video coverage, wedding, photoshoot. Lakini ndio nataka tuko nje bwana. Hii ndio charge sheet hapa.
Mhm. So specifically ni nini iko huko? Yenye haiko kwa hii the other side.
Hapo tuko na hall, tuko na museum, flani museum ya sina jela mambo ya museum. Kidogo.
Kreni mambo wapi hapa? Asiumi?
Hapa ndio tulikuwa tunafuga sana, mimi tunafuga cricket.
Cricket inside here.
Inside.
Okay. Siko.
Maji.
Sasa siko.
Hapa si unaona pile maji ilikuwa imeharibu nyumba yao.
Aha.
Yeah.
So there's no nini.
Sasa kuna zilikufa.
So ni nini mnafuga huko?
Tulikuwa tunafuga hiyo.
Aha.
After tu kuna hall, hapa kuna museum fulani.
Hi. Yes. Samaki. This is your quorum.
In English, we call it fish trap.
This is a fish trap.
Yeah.
You see these guys, it's a fish trap. This used to trap fish from the lake.
Lake or even from the river.
Or from the river.
So this one is the iningozi ya samaki. Iningozi ya samaki. Yeah, Nile perch.
Nile perch.
Yeah, Nile perch.
Okay.
So these are the shells. I know you know them.
Yeah, I know them. Who is this? This is who?
You can see it.
Quach.
In English.
Quach. Eng? What's this? Quach. Quach ni nini?
In Kiswahili. In mother
tongue. In Lola.
Yeah.
In Lola language.
Yeah.
Okay.
These are butterflies. the forest. You can see them. Traditional things. This is a drum.
Traditional things, eh?
Yeah, this is a drum.
Uh-huh. This one? This one's meant from the reeds.
Yeah, this one, the one from the sisal.
Sisal. Yeah. Right, did you see that? Uh-huh.
Calabash.
Calabash.
Yeah. The cooking pot.
This one, you can put porridge here, right?
Yeah.
Hey, I like this one.
Cooking pot.
This is the cooking pot, guys.
Yeah.
What is this?
Yeah, that's the...
And I see the drum.
This one.
The luo bull. The luo... Yeah? Roll bull. English drum. Yeah. What's this? Okot, the bell. Okay. This is the shakers, right?
Yeah. And this one?
You know, it was Nyatiti. Nyatiti in Luo language.
The sandals.
Akala. The shoes, the sandals. And what's this?
What?
What's what in English?
In English, boat. In English,
oh.
Then Loya Eliero, then Luo Ye.
Okay. And this one?
The same as this one.
It's the same as this one.
Kenyan lion.
Nyatiti.
Yeah.
Hii ni mwiko ya ugali. You see? This is the cooking stick. So. Hizo ni gani sasa?
Hizo ni seeds, moringa seeds.
Za kupandwa?
Yeah, za kupandwa.
Huh. Okay.
Hiyo kubwa hii.
Okay. And hizi? Hizi ni mafupa ya nini? Hiyo ni nini kwa English?
Hippo.
Oh, huh.
For hip, from hippo.
The bone.
Yeah, the bone from hippo.
Okay.
Yeah. I see in there how it is.
Yeah.
And these are the teeth.
For who?
Hippo.
Eh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Isn't your men is a hippo?
Isn't men how many is le?
Men.
Men or easy?
Yeah, isn't men.
Sio ile nini?
Mkia, hipa ina mkia.
Sio mkia, as in zile vitu zinatokea hapo kwa masikio?
Hipa hii, kwa ni. Is it men?
Okay.
Inafunga tu, inafunga nne.
Bili. Inafunga tu na meno nne? This for the fish.
Yeah, for the fish.
A scar for the fish, nail patch. Okay.
Sheep tray.
The sheep tray.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cow.
The skin of a
cow.
Cow or a goat. This is so small. This is for a goat.
Cow.
Are they dangerous? No. What's next?
No. Even us, we do come in the morning.
Nafanya kuna nini hapa? This is so, yani bushy. These are the reeds, right?
Yeah, the forest reeds. No, here is the watchtower.
Is it because na use kutengeneza nini? Reeds?
Reeds?
Huh?
Between you. Kwanza ni...
Mats?
Mats.
Uh-huh.
Table mats.
Table mats?
Hii ya kulala pia.
Chamfi? Hey! Watchtower. So you see, guys, there's so many reeds here. So many. So, what is there? Apo chini. Pia ni the same na hii.
Yeah, the same. Homa Bay is this side.
Homa Bay?
Yeah, hizo milima.
Hizo milima ni Homa Bay?
Homa Bay, kanda yake, sasa nyuma yake. The wetland is very big, around
40 acres.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah. Very big. Up to Kanoi. Go up to Kanoi.
Na hiyo mali maji iko? Hapo kwa maji.
Hapo kwa maji?
Eh.
Ati maji.
Eh.
Maji imeenda hadi huko.
Ni ngapi?
Ah, maji nayo ni mingi.
You can't estimate.
Yeah. Imeenda ni Tanzania, Uganda.
Whoa. Okay.
Yeah, the side is down. We have the Nandi Hills.
Nandi Hills?
Yeah, there.
Nandi Hills in Kisumu?
Nandi Hills in... Huko nini ngambo ya nini?
Hii ni nini kubwa? It's so big. Hii, this place.
Also, wetland.
Mm.
This is our wetland.
It's so big. So guys, we have come to the end of our video. Thank you so much for watching and thank you. Keep subscribing and thank you so much. Bye.
Okay, we're recording.
Yeah, I've met Michele Ponte here. It's nice.
Very nice to meet you. My pleasure.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy. Kindly subscribe to Michele Ponte's channel. And Di Mwango. So, Di Mwango, kindly, I'm looking forward to meet you also. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much, Michele.
Okay.